Here before us, we see a large cave. This, however, is no ordinary cave, as it has a much deeper meaning. Now let's look into the daily life going on inside of a cave. Here we can see ores being manufactured through a conveyor belt. These ores will eventually find their way into a useful crafting place, where they will be crafted into new tools or armor. Let's see exactly why this works. Down here are the hopper minecarts in their natural habitat. Hopper minecarts will collect all of the materials needed in throughout the mines and bring them here. And they will collect all of the materials to distribute them across the area. Let's follow one of these hopper minecarts on its journey. Our hopper minecart is going up the rails and over the bridge. It's going across this bridge and then over onto the hopper system. This hopper system collects all of the things required and that the hopper minecart has gathered along the way and deposits them into this dispenser. This dispenser then distributes evenly all of the amounts of materials required along the journey. And this causes a later distribution amongst all of the minecarts. This process will keep continuing until a proper minecart gets stuck or dies. This has been National Geographic. Join us next time when we will be looking at the creeper in its natural habitat.